It's okay. Opening the gate.
Dope says he's been helping out around the camp. I won't say it, but...
Let me get the gate for you.
Did finish burning out this nesting zone. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Is it? God damn it, yes, that's gotta be close. Oh, squatters. God damn it. They were waiting for me.
Got him! Fire! Fire!
Crap! Reload!
Yeah! Yeah, go, son of a bitch!
Here's another nest. Let's burn it up. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That's it. Gotta be close. close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go.
There we go. Something out of this. Okay.
Skizzo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Skizzo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it.
Deacon out.
Hello.
I got a use for you.
Shot.
Got it. Finally. Jesus.
Better than nothing.
Need this more than you.
Still going.
Thank you. already, you son of a bitch!
These will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Oh, sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road, make sure they don't come back. Now!
Run him down!
What was left of him, yeah?
What was left of him?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it. What is it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Look, Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Half that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. You know, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up in Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll about someone starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days? reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just to say, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? What are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you... Don't you take it!
No, no! No, you're not... No way! No, you're not gonna do this to him!
Deacon, listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addie, we're losing him!
Stay away!
Deacon. All right. Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay. No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the gun.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him.
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking and hold
him. I'm trying.
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did. I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's are gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you, followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.
Hello.
What's going on, Blair?
Yep.
Hey, see ya.
Hey. Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
Heard it was Rippers. Is that true? That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we not talk about it?
Okay, good.
That's all I got today.
Ah, okay. Yep, thanks.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Blair, how's life?
All right. Thanks for stopping by.
What's going on? Hello. See ya.
Hey there.
Where?
Yep. See you around. Hey, just a second.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. I'll stop by the mechanic shop, we've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Beacon up.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien. Come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do?
Use
one of these tracking devices.
Move it out. No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Standing by.
Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed neuro... Brian.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. I'm good. All clear.
Yep. Perimeter's clear.
LZ secure. turn on the duty road.
Yeah, stay close.
Hey, Doc.
Right over him.
I never got that.
Got what?
He's yours.
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes.
Stop!
Okay, okay.
Right there!
I'm leaving.
Whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh, boy, this is moving fast.
Hey, someone's here. It's a drifter. Let him in.
I worked at the Humane Society. I was small officer.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
All right, I got you. I got you covered. I'll be here if you need me. Later. How's it going?
What was I doing? I'm a little gutsy.
Daddy, you there?
Deacon St. John, the Lost Lake in front. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know? You okay? What's going on?
Who's? Hey. Nothing. I
got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. You know, they take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how,
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Deacon out. All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. I can always use this. Print.
Freaks!
Freaks!
These look like kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots wear.
Oh.
bounty. That's tobacco spit. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker.
Freak!
More boot prints. Yeah, this way. Good. Urine. Jesus. You gotta go.
door.
Hiding, Red. He's gotta be here somewhere.
Heck? Someone's here.
I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. Burn, you asshole.
How's it going?
Hiding in one of these shacks, huh?
Yeah.
another bounty.
What's you doing out here, Drifter? You come all the way out here to die?
Mercy, you asshole.
There. Deacon St. John to Lost Lake. Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing.
I'm
tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. You know, I take so much of this truth or bullshit, you know?
Eddie told me how I'd be dead if you weren't for you. Get the and I whatever the was.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Booze Man. It's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke. Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're at a bad fucking round.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky. Where?
Damn.
Nice. Okay. Whatever you need, I got it. Okay, then.
What's this?
Thanks for stopping by.
All right, guys. Don't forget to hit that follow button. I greatly appreciate it. We got to call it. My daughter's right here. She's fussing and everything else in between. As y'all can hear. Hey, what can I do? Other than that, guys, hey, I hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all did, hit that follow button. Head on over to my Facebook page. Head on over to my YouTube page and hit that like and subscribe. I'd greatly appreciate it. And that, guys, be talking to y'all later.